How wonderful it is to think there are others like Bai Shi. They truly soothe the soul. Here, have this. It was a gift from me. If you find...
I didn't know you were back too. So, what say we... I'm going on ahead to the mountain. Let's put our all into this. Keep on getting stronger. You stayed true to yourself, finishing it with that single strike. It made me think of all your heroic actions up until now. Anyway, let's get back to the village.
You did it, Ringing. You see that?
Nothing left for me but to follow him. But I can sense it in my heart. Brother still lives. Ida too. I know I shall be reunited with them once more.
Whoa, whoa, oh yeah, shit, I've got... That's Lu Bu's weapon. I keep forgetting. I bummed him and I've got his weapon. That's it. Have I got any? Doesn't look like it, does it? Oh, that's copy, you fanny. Doesn't look like it. That seemed interesting, though. Power gain upon deflecting a critical blow. Ooh.
because I'm presuming. Can you actually sing? Can you? I don't think you can. Can you lock items like you can on Neo?
My brother always says, ruin awaits all who put pride before honor.
His weapon looks cool, but it's a little bit too slow for me. Way too slow for me. Unfortunate. Oh, it's enemy detection. I thought that enemy deflect.
Guan Yu did say there was someone around here.
Get Lu Bu's. One sec, just need...
Yeah, Guan Yu, just stand there, mate. It's fine. Yeah. Alright. Just stand there. Yeah. I'm under the spear, though. Here you go, man. Here you go.
Another stepping stone on our path to victory.
So it is, I thought it was, so I think I'll keep these gloves then because of that. When I parry that, it gives me a damage boost.
Take heed in your step as we proceed.
Thank you.
we had some kind of waypoint to guide us through here.
Fourth wall breaking, Guan Yu.
shall repay this kindness. I promise you that.
Thank you.
such unbridled murderous intent. Prepare for a brutal fight.
That can't be the last. No, it can't be. Here you go. There you go. That can't be the bit. This can't be the last part of the mission. There's no way. No way. But it looks like it is. How the hell have I missed four?
Yeah. It can't be, sorry, because I've missed four main flags. Yeah. No, I don't think so.
Battle that any warrior would desire.
It can't, it is currently no. Now we've taken Baima back.
Yunjiang. It's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey. In Yanjin, some are saying that Qinlong descended from heaven, and that he has been imprisoned by a human.
Can it be that my brother is there?
Why not visit this rumored location and find out what is going on?
We've brought the horse that was tethered in the stable!
Red hair?
Yes.
It's alive! It can travel 1,000 miles a day, but it is said that it chooses its master. Seems there was nothing to worry about. I should have expected nothing less.
Just a small gift. You may set out on your journey now, Yunjiang.
Without fail, I, Guan Yu, shall repay this favor someday. Yeah!
I hear Yanjin Fort is already a den of demons. Will you lend Yunjiang your aid?
Ida! So, you're alive.
win over the Cao Cao! I was searching for our brother!
You!
We need... I know where our brother is!
I won't let you off that easy!
I am no liar. By the Azure Dragon Crescent Glaive, I swear it!
What can I say? I believe you then. Tell me then, you said you know where our brother is?
Yes, he is in Yanjin, according to Minister Cao.
Hardly the most trustworthy source, but what choice do we have?
Speaking of which, what have you been doing all this time, Ace?
What do you think? Searching for my brothers, of course. I set up a base in the mountains, got a hold of everyone that passed by, and interrogated them. Anyone that messed me about, I dealt with in kind.
So, you've been playing bandit up in the mountains? Hardly the most constructive use of your time.
Spare me the lecture. I actually ended up being a help, since wherever I went, my bandits disappeared.
Imperial tombs. Something here sends a cold shiver down my spine.
No doubt it's crawling with demons from floor to ceiling. This might be messier than I'd hoped.
The time for rest. I do hate it when my premonitions are right. No regular statue would exude such a dubious air. victory can often lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this.
Yeah. reckon you can make use of that. Give it a try, then. Goodness! Just where on Earth even is our brother? There was only Yuan Shao's forces here.
Perhaps he had no choice but to ally himself with Yuan Shao. We shall only know the truth once we find him. I've waited for a fine fight. This one has the smell of a true warrior. That was cutting it close. My thanks for the assistance.
Thank you. What a pitiful sight. Where are your precious sworn brothers now? Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet, I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother! Yuan Shao! Don't you touch him, you cur! You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
So, either forget about me! Run!
Brother, what's happened to you? Brother!
Brother! Come to your senses!
My heart was true, yet I lacked the strength to carry out what needed to be done. We who were born apart shall die together. That was my oath to Yuncheng and Yida, and so we made our first step out into the world. I have fought hard and lost so very much, nearly even my life. But even in my darkest moments of despair, there was one thing I never lost. The belief in my brothers. You showed me my beliefs were not misplaced. And so, with even stronger bonds to support me, I shall continue to strive forward. Of you and my brothers here quelled the raging demonic chi within me. I will always remember what you've done. I will have to find a way to repay you.
I know. Why don't we watch the blossoms? I know a good spot for us.
But our battle is far from over.
Yuan Shao would have all the land fall under the thrall of his demonized army.
There was an unearthly sky reaching over Guandu. Are you saying that's Yuan Shao's doing?
It is only by your hands now that this tyrannical rampage can be halted. We will do what we can here. Return to Minister Cao. We must do everything in our power to stymie the ambitions of Yuan Shao.
Zhongmo, our aim is set. We ride into Guandu Fort to take his head.
Oh? So then, that's your answer.
You.
One who bears the blood of the Sun lineage, those who disobey me, shall receive a similar fate.
Brother! Elder brother!
Join me! Or follow your father and brother into hell. Now, what will you do, Sun Chuan?
To the last, indeed.
I command you all, defeat Yuan Shao and end this war!